subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Naga Chaitanya and director Maruthi Sailaja Reddy Alludu is likely to be postponed. The film, which is initially planned for August 31st, increase may be pushed for September 4th release. Director Maruthi, who has gone to Kerala to oversee the recording work of music composer Gopi Sundar, got stuck there due to the incessant floods. There is said to be delaying the post-production works of Sailaja Reddy Alludu. In fact, the maker said to have planned a grand pre-release function with the Jr NTR as a chief guest. But due to the delay in the film's post-production works, the film pre-release event is also said to be postponed. Although it is not certain that the film is postponed, but we hear that there are free chances for the movie to get deferred due to some pending works. The film features Anu Emmanuel opposite Chaitanya, and the film's theatrical trailer is also due. Let's see whether the movie would be deferred or would come on time as per the schedule. Meanwhile, super confident Nagasaurya and the team of Nathana Sala are arriving a day before Sailaja Reddy, that is August 38th.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.
For more updates,
please like,
share
and subscribe
to YOYO Times.